These are your soundboard cracks that have pulled away from the ribs. You can see you can actually move the soundboard because it's no longer attached to the ribs here. Happens in a lot of places. And the end result is the same. It's loose and no longer doing its job. See more here. And on the other side, you see the soundboard moving freely, unattached to the ribs of the piano.